What's up, fam? It's your boy Larry E. Rogers Jr., and you're listening to WKPS Radio, where key players speak.
You heard.
WKPS Radio.
WKPS Radio, where key players speak.
You heard.
WKPS Radio.
You heard.
WKPS.
You already know how this is going down. It's the Gospel House flavor by the Bronx Queen of Praise.
Your hands, flying free, free from hatred and strife, free from famine and poverty. Oh, just like that, the Lord brought us liberty. Oh, he made the sacrifice with his life to set us free. Oh, free.
Yes, I'm free.
Yes, I'm
free.
Oh,
yes, I'm free.
I got a new walk, yeah.
Free.
I'm free.
Yes, I'm free.
Whoever the sun sets free,
free.
He's free.
Yes,
indeed.
I'm free.
Indeed, I'm free.
Free.
Indeed,
yes,
I am. Liberty in Christ.
Free.
Liberty.
Yes,
oh, no more chains.
Free.
No more chains.
Yes,
a hold in me. No hold of down.
And I know that if I continue to manifest and work towards it, what's meant for me will be for me and will come to me. What's meant for me will be for me and will come to me. What's meant for me will be for me. It will come to me. Come to me.
Listening to the Bronx Queen of Praise on WKPS Radio. Be for me. Thank you.
between God and men, the man Christ Jesus. He is the foundation of the Church of the Living God. The Church of God is not a building. It's not a Baptist. It's not a movement. It's not all these peripheral things out here that are associated with the church in one way. In other words, they couldn't exist if it were not for the church. It's not them. But the Church of God is a body of born-again believers in the Lord Jesus Christ.
Yeah. that you might have life and that you might have it abundantly. You better get it while the getting is good. You can have it if you grab it while the getting is free.
Come on, let's stay.
This is Dr. Ricky Dunn, and you're listening to Wkps.
And I feel life in me.
I'm not afraid.
trouble, live through your pain, live through your suffering. Live. Y'all ain't gotta holler back at me.
Thank you. Bradley. Happy Wednesday. I was thinking of you and thinking about all the crap you've been going through recently and feeling betrayed and stressed out and disappointed in people. I just wanted to say I love you. I'm proud of you. I believe in you. I believe things will get better. I'm really in my bag, y'all, and I'm not playing with y'all. I need y'all to dance. Let's go. Thank you.
Christ, He'll forgive your sins and wash away all your miseries. Just come to Him and you'll be saved.
Advertise on WRNPraise.net. Reach over 10 million listeners throughout the United States and internationally. For more information, reach us at WRNPraise@gmail.com. Inbox us at World Radio Network Praise on Facebook. Inbox us on Twitter at WRNPraise. Or call us at 877-624-5335. WRNPraise.net, your station for inspiration.
Nigeria Anderson, aka the Bronze Queen of Praise. Well, that's about my time. I hope y'all really enjoyed the show. You can always follow me at UrbanBuzzMag.com. Go to the radio page, go to the archives, scroll down, all the way down, and look for Save Me. And you'll be able to hear this set one more time and again. Share with your friends, tell them what's going on. I love me some y'all.
Misunderstood, when no one can help me make sense of what I'm going through, when loved ones, when people are trusted over the years and the decades, misunderstand me and take sides with the enemy, I know that my Redeemer liveth. When Job's wife said, hey, my friend, you, why don't you just curse this God and die? Free me up. Stop all this foolishness. He looked at her and said, hey, so you too, you've joined them. There are times when you feel that way. Well, your husband, your wife, sons, daughters, loved ones who are supposed to understand your situation may not understand you. There come a time when it's just you and God alone.
can't hurt me with just plain words. So tell me how you doing.
Good, good.
Brother, how you feeling?
Good.
Ups and downs, we live and learn. One day it's gonna be your turn. You don't really wanna mess with this guy, I know. You don't really wanna press this button, no, oh my.
Good,
good. Brother, how you feeling?
You are listening to the Bronx Queen of Praise on WKPS Radio.
There's so much pain in the world today. Everybody's going their own separate way. Doing their own thing, never stop to think or even care what pain they're causing or what despair. What the world needs today, yeah.